shit. All this green. I can feel my allergies flaring up already.
2 million light years from home and you have allergies.
Could be my spider sense. Don't know.
My senses read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
Must be missing something. Guess we'll try again later. Long way to fall. Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
Stuff like this that makes everything worthwhile.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Pathfinder.
Gil's been asking if you can come by. Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
We might have a problem. I was running some numbers, mass balances and such. The Tempest is carrying about 70 kilos of extra mass. I think something's aboard that doesn't belong.
70 kilos is enough mass for another person.
Our internal sensors aren't getting anything, but they're not as powerful as a Pathfinder's scanner. Can you take a look?
All right, I'll look around the ship and see what I can find.
I'll play.
Really? Gambling doesn't seem like your style.
Why? Because I have more degrees than you have fingers.
Oh, shots fired.
All right, dog. You're on.
Bridges 4, engine rooms aft.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Now that you got me, what are you gonna do with me?
I was talking to the engine. A certain thingamajig was playing hard to get. You're not hitting on me, are you?
Not very well, if you have to ask.
Hey, it's not that. It's just that I'm not into women.
Ah, good to know.
Just dealing with some Scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
I did not like the look of that Archon. Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a 10 on Aya for the duration.
You'd let a bone-faced blowhard like that deprive you of my scintillating company.
That blowhard hates you now. If you're not careful, he might deprive me of your company. All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
All the mass readings in here are normal.
Of course they are. Something up?
I hope not. Got it. Suvi, that extra mass is behind the storage room bulkhead.
Behind it?
It looks like a construction mech welded right into the hull.
Scanning the parts has activated an audio log.
I think I know what that's about, Ryder. Come up to the bridge.
I'll lend you 30 if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Done. Thank you, Suvi.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits.
Those parts you found welded in the storage room. I recognize them.
From where?
They belong to the ship's lead designer, Lucille Diawara. She broke her back during construction. But Lucille wouldn't abandon her ship. She converted a construction mech into a rig she could wear. She must have welded it into the hull. Her artist's signature.
Not even a broken back could stop her dream.
Sam, didn't you find an audio log with Lucille's rig? Can you play it?
Sam found my construction gear then. Well done. One of you Pathfinders got the Tempest. Mason Barrow, Zevin Reka, Matriarch Ishara, Alec Ryder. You were the best of us.
Dad's gone. Makes you wonder how many other Pathfinders made it.
We'll find out. It's what you do.
Take care of my ship and each other. Whatever is in Andromeda, you're the Milky Way to them. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.
I never thought I'd hear Lucille's voice again.
She really cared about the Pathfinders. Enough to give them her rig. For luck. Lucille made it a part of the Tempest. Let's keep it that way.
I'll see to it, Ryder.
Thanks. Now let's go make her proud.